The thatch has been topped. Fuck's sake.
He was outnumbered. I couldn't reach him.
Devil damn the man, he was fierce, but his heart was divided.
It's hard to let go of the life you know best.
My own idiot father liked to brag about how he meant to purchase a ship of his own. I'll get a privateering contract, Charlie. Your old dad will be a captain. Drowned in a whiskey bottle before he ever left shore. Right, Kenway. I've been musing on this plan of yours. This observatory you're always going on about. How do we know it exists?
We find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard should be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
Well, them slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
What's our course, Captain?
We're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now, do you?
No, Jesus, Abby. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the Princess docks in the spare time.
The Princess? Slave ship?
Right. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard her.
A merchant schooner.
Damn. Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
Batten yourselves!
Larboard! Shipwreck Jack ahoy! Still alive, Captain.
Fire!
The sword is the shot, sir!
Fancy a wee swim, do you?
We're ready, sir!
Race!
Don't sink that slaver ship, can we? There's hundreds of innocent men aboard.
I know. I know.
Close up! Eat her steak!
Party now, Mitrums! I'd know. She spooks, Captain! The slaver ship is running!
Damn fool! I'll get it in close.
Fire!
Ready to fire!
Ready to fire!
Sink it if he's not careful. We'll get closer.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
This game is fucking it.
Fire! Fire!
No back right!
Taking this close.
Ready to fire, sir!
Lay aboard, boys! Fast as you are! All clear! Pull away! enough. We time it right. We can use our fort to our advantage.
Come on,
guns and steel aren't louder than sticks and spindles.
I've more than enough of all that.
Just find the captain. Princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
All right. We'll set a course.
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Oh! Oh, damn it, Vane!
Oh, Charles, what a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles. Lad! The boys and I had a bit of count while you were wasting time with this slot. And, well, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another cut, Tracer!
Ooh. This one I figure I might sell for a tenner down in Kingston. But with you two grog blossoms,
I can't take any chances. You regret this day, Rackham.
I regret most of them already. Tie them up! Cast them off.
I'll gut you, Jack Rackham! I'll open you up! I'll tear out your organs and string your bloody lumen out!
Stop your goddamn howling, Vane! There's no bloody use!
Well, well. The face of a good Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament. And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut your gob!